Good morning, dear hearts. Today's lesson in A Course in Miracles is lesson number 12. I am upset because I see a meaningless world. Now I want you to think back to lesson number 2 that told us that everything in this room, all of the meaning that it has for me in this world, in this room, in this world, on the street, wherever, I have given it, I have assigned it all the meaning that it has for me, okay? Now, I'm upset because I see a meaningless world. What I'm looking out and I'm seeing is I see a chaotic world. I see a place that's fearful. I see a place that's dangerous. Now I can also see a place that's loving and kind, but all of these meanings that I'm seeing on the world are ones that I have assigned to it. The Course is telling us that what we need to actually see is not a world that we've put the meaning on, but one that we let a higher power and mind put on to it for us, okay? That let the world, the description of the world, the meaning of the world, the experience of this world be written on it for us by a whole integrated mind, not by a mind that is separated and can easily change from seeing good to bad in any given moment, okay? So I'm upset because I see a meaningless world. And the course, the lesson, this should be practiced 3 or 4 times a day, and we should do it with our eyes open and looking around and then ascribing whatever meaning that we are currently feeling onto what we believe we see. And now release it. Try to let it go and to realize that if I see this world as blank, okay, a complete slate of unknowingness without any judgment placed upon it, now I can look at it and allow that true meaning of what it is to come to me. And the Course says we will be indescribably happy if we let that happen, if we allow that to happen rather than to go it alone and try to decide, try to judge what it is that's going on in any given moment in this world. Because if I look around this world today, I can find a lot of things to be unhappy about, and I can find a lot of things to be happy about. But let my mind not do the judging, and let the hand of a mind that is whole and healed give all of that to me. I hope this makes sense, and I hope you have a beautiful day. Namaste.